somebody else.
Oh. Right here.
Go get it over next to it, PJ. Let me get a picture of you.
Hey, yeah.
I'll get a video.
Look at me.
We have to take some of them tonight. Some of them.
Oh, that's a break.
How can I see these images? Daddy, watch this. Hey! Tag that photo with hashtag SWW2015 on Instagram or Twitter so we can see it later. That's an order.
What's the hashtag?
I was told that it was some sort of search identifier to a subgroup that you can file things under, especially in their social media sites like Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook.
What did we do wrong to get sent to this place?
I have no idea.
us that we need more steps in this theater. Copy that. Not again. Why do they keep doing that?
I just saw more rebels heading towards the south corner.
Aren't you a little short for a stormtrooper?
You're all clear, kid.
Not bad.
Well, I've had some experience in these types of situations.
Okay, you stay here and wait for the intel. I'm gonna go help Sabine. Not that she needs my help.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome your Star Wars Weekend's host, James Arnold Taylor.
Hey, I've always wanted to do this, huh? They had to shrink it down into a little Star Wars magic machine, but look at this. Pretty cool, huh? Do we love Rebels? We have some Rebels fans here. Do we have any Hera fans here today? You are in the right place, then. Welcome to Star Wars Rebels. Welcome to Star Wars Weekends. I am James Arnold Taylor, your host of all the events here, but I've also been known to voice a couple of characters in the world of Star Wars, like the Clone Wars. Do we have any Clone Wars fans? Yes? So you might recognize me from some of these characters that we had.
Jedi Master Plo Koon, of course, yes, and Greedo Hardeen, which was when Obi-Wan Kenobi went undercover. As Hardeen, I was him. And then Osi Sobek, which was a combination of Christopher Walken and Al Pacino. You get Osi Sobek. There you go. I was
King Manchucho, which sounded a lot like one of my other characters, Johnny Test, who's totally awesome. But I've got to tell you, my favorite character to do in the world of Star Wars is...
This is Fast Space.
Assume apprehend. Let's try that. Yes, very well done. At ease, at ease. Troopers, you may return to your former position.
I told you.
Oh my God. Told you.
Self right now.
strong medicine.
I have a strange feeling he'll be the death of old Obi-Wan someday.
Don't put in tense at times, come on. Isn't Star Wars awesome? Star Wars does indeed have a unique and wonderful force. It truly does surround us, penetrate us, and bind the galaxy together. It continues to unite multiple generations, young and old, male and female,
rebel,
and Sith. It's been a part of so many of our lives, certainly mine, for 38 years, and it's still going strong.
I must say, we have summoned the most impressive assemblage of the Force here tonight. But we're not done yet. There's still many more adventures on the way.
Well, Hollywood Studios is done. Peace, Aerosmith. It's been real.